Alright, what is up YouTube? So, I don't know if the wind's a little loud, it might be a little loud, so don't mind the wind. You guys already know what time it is. We're about to hit the gym, get a shoulder and tricep pump, so I'm gonna film that. Right now I'm just walking to my friend's house and then we're heading there. One more thing I just wanted to mention. So right now my GoFundMe page for my new camera, I am getting a G7X Mark II. So I heard it's a pretty good vlogging camera and all around, just filming workouts and stuff, it should be much better, higher quality and stuff like that. But right now I'm halfway to my goal mark of buying it. So thank you whoever donated. The support really means a lot. What's up, bro? All right, guys, so I've been getting like the same question a lot on YouTube and Instagram. So like, what? Do you fucking hear that? What the fuck was that, bro? You good, bro? Alright, no, but what supplements am I using? Right now, I'm actually using Purple Kush. It's the king of creatine. So, like, you take it 30 minutes before a workout. Man, I've been noting strength gains, honestly. Just, like, overall size, I've actually been noticing, believe it or not. Creatine's, like, probably the most beneficial supplement, in my opinion. I find, like, protein and stuff like that, it's useless. Don't even bother, just eat food. Made gains. I am feeling lonely, and I want a minute to start to end the right. They make you slowly, but those gonna lift me up this time. You are the only one who got me tripping up inside. All the words you told me, I'm reading something different from your eyes.
First one's gonna be 2 JBCs with large fry.
What the hell's that?
Okay. And no tomatoes on the JBCs.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
That's everything for the first.
That comes to $8.80.
Go have
the second.
Thanks. What's a JBC? Bacon cheese. What's the fucking order here? Second spit order. It out.
Okay, 2 JBCs and a frosty.
2 JBCs and a frosty. Small frosty.
Vanilla.
Chocolate or vanilla?
Vanilla. That's everything.
Thank you. All right, YouTube. So we just got done at the gym. I hit some shoulders and some calves for once. But we went to Wendy's and I got 2 BBCs. So yeah, I'm gonna eat that now. Get some protein in, some cum, stuff like that. All right, what's up YouTube? So right now we're doing a Q&A. We asked you guys on Instagram to DM us some questions, anything, and we're just gonna go through them right now. We're gonna put them up on the screen so you guys can see them. And yeah, we're gonna answer them. How do you get big peats on the bicep besides doing curls? So this might sound pretty bad, but honestly, the shape of the bicep, like determining the peak, most of it is genetics. Like sometimes you can't fix it because some people have long bicep insertions, some people have shorter. So it just depends on that, but if you're doing curls, you should get a good bicep peak if you have the genetics for it. Do you have any tips to stay and get motivated?
Jerk off lots.
That's true. That will actually boost your
T levels.
Yeah. No, but anyways, serious note. So honestly, motivation has to come within. You have to be passionate about it, and you have to want it. If you want something, you will dedicate whatever you needs to be dedicated to it to complete it. So set goals, that might help too. But yeah, that's really it. There's not much to it. And passion, bro.
Consistency.
Yeah.
Every day.
What's your cycle? Should I even talk about that one?
Yeah.
Alright, low key. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, low key, guys. Like, it's between me and you guys. I'm low key on that purple K. That's about it, though. That's really what I'm taking right now. That's just between me and you guys, though.
Just wanted to take a second to go over the website here, the Shredded Genetics SGFitnessWear.com. You can get your Shredded Genetics t-shirts and hoodies. Let's give you a quick.
So I'll always put the link to the website in the description. So just go down below and you can check out our merchandise. How big is it soft? I'm gonna have to end the video off there, guys. So thank you guys for watching, and yeah, stay tuned for next vlog or workout video or whatever it is.
We're gonna give you a little check out of the crib.
Yeah, man, MTV Cribs is actually coming by tomorrow, so you can check out the place.